I'm gonna tell y'all the scary story I like. Oh, okay. Okay, so like, I'm gonna tell you the story where. So I'm jumping on a horse. If you don't know what show jumping is, please Google it, damn it! Because you are freaking stupid as bloody hell if you don't know what show jumping is. Because it's in the Olympics and stuff. I want to do Olympic show jumping. And look at my face, I'm all red. Anyway, so I'm jumping. I'm going to a 5-foot jump. And I'm jumping Blondie, which is a monkey's horse. Small little rascal. I want to kill her sometimes. So I'm trying to jump her. She goes up to the jump, and she bucks. And I go like, so bucking is when they go like that. So why she goes like that, and this is me. I'm like, wee! I fall, and I hit my head, and I fall on horse crap. And it was so scary. I seriously fell on horse crap. I also fell on horse crap. I was riding Petey bareback, and I started trotting. And it was, like, my first time ever riding bareback, trotting. So just like this. And then I fell off into horse crap.
Oh man, I tried to. How are you not a germaphobic now? That's nasty. I would have.
It was dried up horse crap.
Oh, that's nasty.
Wasn't that nasty? And then my the funniest one was Hobbs. I was trying to do barrels with him. Google barrel racing. Just do it. God. He goes up to the barrel. He was like this. And then he just starts spazzing out. It was so funny.
Didn't you get hurt?
Yeah, I got bucked off. Didn't hurt, though.